As of December 11th, 2022, there are 48 volcanoes actively erupting on the planet across 7 continents. One of these erupting volcanoes is Kilauea in the US state of Hawaii, which has been continually producing a low-intensity effusive eruption since September 29th of 2021. This now more than 14-month-long eruption is not as spectacular as the waning Mauna Loa eruption, but during this long time span has greatly increased the level of the caldera lava lake and erupted 111 million cubic meters of molten rock. With this being said, here are this week's major volcano-related news stories. In the Philippines, the Taal volcano unexpectedly produced a new but small volcanic eruption on December 7th. Meanwhile, in Indonesia, the Karangetang volcano produced a change in activity, meaning that now both of its main peaks are actively erupting simultaneously. And in Hawaii, Mauna Loa's eruption continued, and as of December 9th per the US Geological Survey, lava has covered an area of 16.5 square miles or 42.7 square kilometers. In the last week, Mauna Loa produced a number of towering lava fountains which per the US Geological Survey were measured with bursts up to 500 feet in height. Much of this erupted lava flowed downslope via a series of channels and largely fed a single long lava lobe which continually advanced towards Route 200, a major road which connects Hilo with the western side of Hawaii's Big Island. For many days, it seemed like this road getting partially inundated by lava was inevitable as molten rock continually advanced at a slow speed northwards. Whereas on December 5th, this lava flow was 2.16 miles or 3.5 kilometers from the road, by December 8th it was 1.7 miles or 2.8 kilometers away. However, on December 8th, the flow became inactive and stopped significantly advancing as a major lava breakout occurred 2.8 miles upslope. This caused molten rock to partially divert away from the main lobe. Within the next 48 hours, the flow of molten rock further decreased at the only active vent known as Fissure 3 until lava was only active within 1.7 miles of the erupting vent. For comparison, the lava flow which had threatened the major road at one point attained a length of 12.1 miles. As of December 10th, the eruption of Mauna Loa has almost completely stopped, indicating that the end of the eruption either may have already arrived or will arrive in the next several days. Meanwhile, in the Philippines, the Taal volcano had shown little signs of life for several months despite producing what would be a large amount of sulfur dioxide each day for a typical volcano and occasionally producing volcanic earthquakes. However, beginning on December 2nd, the volcano began producing occasional volcanic tremor, indicating a potential movement of magma. This tremor continued to occur in periods day after day until December 7th. On that day, Taal produced a small phreatomagmatic eruption in its crater lake. Afterwards, the volcanic tremor ceased. Although Taal is one of the most dangerous volcanoes on the planet, it represents a geographic oddity. It has an island within its central crater lake, which itself is located on an island within a lake, which is located on an island. During the sequence of explosive eruptions which have occurred at Taal since January of 2020, many of my viewers were concerned that the island within Taal's crater lake might have been destroyed. Luckily, this island has not been destroyed, at least as of July of 2021 per Google Earth imagery, although eruptive activity has cut away at the size of the island. In Indonesia, the Karangetang volcano is one of 7 complexes to be actively erupting. In recent months, this has largely consisted of lava dome growth interspersed with occasional lava avalanches on its southern peak. However, on December 7th, a new lava dome emerged on the northern peak, meaning that now both of Karangetang's primary peaks are erupting. Here is a quick list of every volcano which is currently erupting. Also, here are some volcanoes showing signs of unrest which are not erupting but could erupt in the near future. Thanks for watching. If you would like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, I would like to thank this channel's patrons on Patreon and channel members on YouTube.